and then from the front. So this is a float, it's only 9,000 pounds, so technically three straps is okay. But for safety, I exchanged it both in the back and in the front, so it's not gonna go anywhere. So altogether, I think this load weight